It's August 15th, 2018. I'm Realtor Wes Garrison with ReMax Town & Country, and here we are at 7482 Betty Street, B-E-T-T-Y, in Winter Park, Florida, 32792. We have a three-bedroom, two-bathroom, single-family home that we're going to take a look for you. We're going to create a virtual tour so you, from the comfort of your own home, can watch and see what the property is all about. Take a quick scan for you. It's one of the services that myself and Realtor Scott Garrison, my brother, we're the Garrison brothers at ReMax Town & Country, that we provide for you. We'll go out, we'll take a look at a property, and we'll put it on YouTube so you can take a look at it. Nice and convenient. All right, we're going to go ahead and take a look inside. Nice entranceway. Look at that tile. That's gorgeous tile. Big floor plan. Look how far back that goes. Now we do have combination flooring. Looks like we have laminate wood and tile, as you can see. So I'm going to take a look at the kitchen first. Great design. Interesting island. Stainless steel appliances, beautiful backsplash. I love the color in that backsplash. Nice open kitchen. Just moves right around to the dining area. As you can see, we're just taking a spin around to the front door, very centralized. And then we have this huge living room. Straight back. Again, this is a three bedroom, two bathroom. So we'll take a look at the two side bedrooms, bedroom one and two. Standard closet, nice color blue. Looks like it was a boys room. We have bathroom number one, tub shower combination. Everything is clean and good condition. Almost looks like we have a new vanity that's been put in. All right, and we have bedroom number two. A little bit bigger than bedroom number one, but not by much. About the same size. Standard closet. We do have knockdown ceilings, which is always nice. And let's go to the other side of the house. Looks like we have a formal dining or front living room here, right off the kitchen, accessible by two French doors. And off of that, you're going to find the master bedroom. Nice big floor plan. Into the master bath. He did a really great job with the tile in here. Nice jacuzzi tub. Nice standing shower. Nice open. Lots of space. All right, we'll take a look at the closet area. We have sort of a semi walk-in closet. Pretty big. Right. And then we have a side room. It looks like this would be a great office. It's perfect size for a desk, privacy. So this is not counted as a bedroom. So there's no closet. Remember, there has to be a closet in order for it to be counted as a bedroom. All right, now we're gonna go take a look in the backyard. Backyard is huge. If you've got pets or kids, it'd be a great place to play. Look at this. Fenced in. Have a paver porch. Wraps all the way around. Other side of the house, you've got a shed. to store all of the things that you need to store for doing your yard. And of course, we got it all the way down the side of the house as well there too. Look at all that space. What a great backyard. Great for barbecue, summertime fun, and of course, a nice big tree, shade tree, for a little added character. All right, again, I'm Realtor Wes Garrison with the Garrison Brothers at ReMax Town & Country. If this looks like a property you want to take a look at, you want to see, you can give us a call at 407-687-9449, which is me, or my brother, Scott Garrison, 407-339-3200. Love to hear from you, see what we can do for you and how we can serve you. Thanks.